this hair. This is my new one wig. I showed you in the sneak peek. I just wanted to go ahead and show you a little bit more. It is 17 inch slight layer. So 17 inch from crown, slight layer option, Virgin European level 4. This is color 4. Awesome. Friend asked me a question about what I felt the difference was in feeling this as opposed to Brazilian, as opposed to Mongolian, because those are the three that I like to use and go to. I can tell a huge difference. It's night and day between Mongolian and this Virgin European. Between Brazilian and Virgin European, there's not too much of a difference in my opinion. I can still tell the difference just from touch. This really is so silky smooth. This is not a lace front, and I don't have it adhered down with anything yet, but it is a silk base. The reason I didn't get lace front was because I really was wanting to try this out. I wanted to be impatient. Well, I didn't want to be, I just am impatient. And this was the stock option. They have a lot of different stock options, but this was one that I was really interested in. There's a promotion on it as well, which I'm like, yes. The reason I didn't get a lace front, it's not because I'm gonna try and wear it like this, because I'm not, but I bought some eye band grip, which are wig grips. I don't know if they're called eye bands, but they're the same thing. So wig grip that has lace front attached to it. I'll show you in another video. I didn't get one from Allen this time, and I'm gonna keep this on the new one hair. But I did get another, they actually got two other eye band options, and Allen does sell eye band options as well. He just didn't have any in stock, but I'm gonna try those out, and I'm going to partner them with this and see how it looks. And I've already tried it on my own and I really like it, so I think that might be a go-to for me. I normally wouldn't get this short of a style, and I think it's gonna be super fun. I'm gonna go ahead and put some, maybe some like caramel or milk chocolate-ish highlights in here. I might keep some of this dark and just put a lot of highlights in. Because I think it's fun. I wear blonde all the time. That's always my go-to, but while I think this one would wash me out a little bit too much if I were to keep it this color, I think I'm still gonna keep it overall dark. This hair is awesome, and Allen is great to work with. It's amazing quality for affordable price. More to come. Let me know your questions. And I will definitely keep you posted as I color this. I know many of you have talked about coloring projects. I actually have like two other coloring projects that are underway right now, but they had to get put on pause because I really just had to check out this hair that I got. So more to come on coloring projects soon. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Say bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody.
Kitty can't see you. Come here. Oh, he's being shy. Okay, he says bye. Oh.